Reflections, 40-day devotional, day 2, renewing the mind. Don't copy the behavior and customs of this world, but let God transform you into a new person by changing the way you think. Then you will know what God wants you to do, and you will know how good and pleasing and perfect His will really is. It is so easy to fit in with everyone and everything around you and be a good person, but not a true Christian, and fool yourself into thinking that you are actually going to spend eternity with God. But please do not be deceived. God is not mocked, and whatever you sow is what you will reap. Galatians 6, verse 7. If you are good, and you die without having a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, you will not be spending eternity with Him. Light and darkness cannot be in the same place at the same time, because one dispels the other. If you choose to be a child of God, move away from living according to the customs of the world and live according to the teachings of God as outlined in His Word, so that your lifestyle can draw others to the light of salvation in Jesus Christ, and they too can be saved.